and her second defeat. On the strength of the representative New Zealand.